Let's start with an overview of security of supply, what it is and why it's important. The concept of security of supply exists because as a country we're committed to providing reliable and efficient power to everyone in New Zealand. In our planning, we have to make sure the capability exists to meet New Zealand's power needs. New Zealand's in a unique position in this regard. If, say, a European country needs more power, they can buy it off their neighbours, and problem solved. However, New Zealand does not have this luxury and has to rely on itself. But that's okay, because we are pretty resourceful. We have geothermal, wind, gas, coal, and water. A lot of water. And we use all of these to generate power. Back in the 1950s, a lot of hydro generation was built. There are two types, run-of-river generation, like the Waikato schemes, and stored hydro, like the Waitaki and Clutha schemes. Most of New Zealand's stored hydro is in the South Island, where we have the highest rainfall. Hydro generation is a significant component of the New Zealand power system and can supply up to 80% of peak demand. However, having such a high reliance on hydro can be problematic. How do we avoid situations like these and ensure New Zealand can meet its power needs for the year ahead? Imagine a car is about to start a long journey. We start with what we've got in the tank, knowing we'll have to rely on refuelling at petrol stations along the way. But as with all things in life, uncertainty can creep in. We may discover that some of the petrol stations are closed, and that the hills are steeper than we first thought. This car journey is comparable to the security of supply role. We figure out the risk of the car not making it, and let the driver and passengers know the risks. The system operator performs the security of supply role for the electricity industry, and has done so since 2010. This role is a trusted and neutral one, with the purpose of monitoring, analysing, and sharing security of supply information with the market. Information can be a powerful tool and can help people make the right decisions to avoid shortages. The risk meter is one of the tools used to signal the risk of a power shortage over the next few months. Let's look at where this information comes from.